someone and say, it's good to be in the house of the Lord. Look at someone else and say, it is good to be in the house of the Lord. Can you give the Lord a clap of praise? Come on, can you do it a little better than that? Can you use those hands and really give him a clap of praise? God bless you. At this time now, we want to call Reverend Carla, President of the Bahamas Conference of Methodist Church, to come and call us to worship. This will be followed by our opening hymn, Praise to the Lord Almighty. That will be followed by the welcome by the National Overseer of the Church of God of Prophecy of the Commandant of the Bahamas, Bishop Dr. Franklin M. Ferguson. God bless you as you come in that order. This is a slight adjustment to what you see on your program, and so please bear with us. Reverend Connell.
Please stand for our call to worship. God is our refuge and God is our strength, a very present help in troubled times. In the midst of the storms of life, God is there. What do we have to fear? In the darkness and terror, God is there. Of whom shall we be afraid? Rise up, O people of the Bahamas, and give God glory for his goodness and his mercy toward us, lowly these few days. We are not with us always, and I say thanks be to God. Amen.
Praise. Amen. You may be seated in his presence. Mr. President and executive members of the Bahamas Christian Council, heads of the denomination, Mr. Bryce H. Thompson, President Emeritus of the Caribbean, Moderator Bishop Hulan, Hanna, bishops, apostles, prophets, and teachers, members of the body of Christ, members of Parliament, senators, and of course, the people of God. Tonight I've come to welcome all of you to this house of prayer, praise, and thanksgiving. I welcome you to this house of healing, and I welcome you to this service to call upon the name of our God, to praise him for who he is, and to thank him for all of his great and mighty blessings. I'm indeed grateful that we, as a people, know how to acknowledge God as our Jehovah Jireh. The church's one foundation is Jesus Christ our Lord. And maybe, just maybe, he has a peculiar way of not just bringing us together to praise him, but I believe this is just a rehearsal for the great things to come in heaven one day. Oh, that men would praise the Lord for his goodness and for his wonderful works to the children of men. What a mighty God we serve. In 2015, we were struck a mighty blow by the madman walking. In 2016, we were ravaged by the out of control Matthew. And in 2017, the woman of rage called Irma ripped apart several of our beautiful and tranquil islands. But God. But God. He was on our side. He was with us in the midst of the storm. And when many trembled from the 175 to 185 mile an hour wind, he said, "Peace, be still."
Last Friday this time you were doing something else, you were somewhere else, but
can praise the Lord. Can you stand with me and praise Him? Assemblies of God, the Bahamas, Turks, and Caicos Islands to come in invocation. This will be followed by praise and worship by the Ishpi Tabernacle of the Church of God of Prophecy praise team. Remain standing.
Please remain standing for us as we look to the Lord. O Lord, Thou hast been our dwelling place in all generations. Before the mountains were brought forth, forever Thou hast formed the earth and the world, even everlasting to everlasting, You are God. Our Father, You've taught us in the Master's Prayer that we are but one family. You've taught us that we should come. And we should come in the name of our God. And You've declared and called the word more than 9 times in the passage of the Lord's Prayer to express the fact that You speak to us as our Father. You've taught us to put God's name and God's kingdom and God's will before our earthly needs. Jesus Christ has taught us and to provide for us a divine insight to You, O God. You've given to us the inside of the heart of God to ensure that our souls will be satisfied. Jesus, You have taught us how to approach the King of the universe, a manner by which we, our appetite may be fulfilled and the will of God will be done. You have taught us, O God, that You are our help in ages past and in generations to come. And so tonight we've come in Jesus' name. And we've come not just as a person or a group, but we've come as a nation to acknowledge Your hands of mercy and Your hands of grace. That You have so overshadowed us. You have protected us from the natural storms of life. And so we come with a heart of thanksgiving. We come with a heart of praise. We come because You are our shelter in the time of storm. And so as we come tonight, we ask of You that You would so be with us in a special way. Come and learn of me, for my yoke is easy and my burden
Spirit of God has created me, and the breath of the Almighty gives me life. Touch your neighbor and say, I have life tonight. The Spirit of God has made me, and the breath of God, can we say the breath of God tonight, has given me life. We're going to sing some songs tonight because I don't know about you, but I'm sure that you would agree with me that God has been good to the Bahamas. If God has been good to you, come on, put your hands together and give Him a clap for it. So we're going to sing some songs tonight. We're going to sing some songs tonight. We just need you to switch our eyes.